Hey, did you know 1 out of 3 hoes are mad?
For real?
Well, I'm not mad.
I'm not mad either.
Hoes mad! Hoes mad!
She told me that she loved me, so I had to cut her off. I don't love no bitch, so I'ma never love her.
Hi, it's Charli, and about 5 minutes ago, I hit 10 million followers on TikTok. The number doesn't feel real. What? I am so genuinely happy and confused at the same time, but from the bottom of my heart, so thankful. I've been able to do so many amazing things and meet so many amazing people. And I would not have been able to do all those things if it wasn't for you guys. And for the past 2 days, just getting to see the smiles on everyone's faces, including mine, because we were just all so genuinely happy to be around each other. I'm so happy that I was able to meet so many of you these past 2 days. It feels like a dream. I don't know how this could be real. I can't even put into words how thankful I am, but this would not be possible without each and every one of you, and I love you all. Thank you.
Gotta take the time to cut them off, I need ya. I know how to make the girl go crazy. When you treat her like your number one baby.
I'm crying, cause I love you.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
We ain't good, I'm a fat man. Drugs like Pac-Man, TMG, on your Walkman. You ain't fucking with it, you can take a walk, man.
Take a walk, take a walk.
100 when I throw these hundreds, I hope that your ass come home.
That's my weed, that's my weed. Do it like that and I repeat it. Don't be scared, I ain't afraid. Just like that, come my way.
Why should people care about Tyler, the creator? Why should people care?
They shouldn't. I'm not shit. I actually suck. It's tight.
Don't sleep with seats, that's a mattress. Don't sleep with seats, that's a mattress. Your head's stingy.
They got the mic, turn to a million, then we all rich. That's just five.
He's a nice one, not to get the stove. No way, love one of the fucking head hoes. No way, hit the streets, then we break the code.
I did some wrong, but I'm always right. I know how to shoot, and I know how to fight. If I tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet.
Attention to me, I don't talk for my health.
I want you on my team.
So does everybody else.
Baby, we can keep it on the low. Let your guard down, ain't nobody got it on. If you were the girl, I know a place we can go.
What kind of girl do you take me for?
Miss girl, miss girl.
Hello, it's Charli, and I have some awesome news to share, but first, thank you guys so much. I cannot believe there's 100 million supporters following me right now. That is insane. Oh my goodness, still can't like grasp that this is real. I still feel like it's a dream, kind of waiting to wake up, very insane. Oh my goodness, thank you. So this is a huge thank you to TikTok for helping me do this, and we're gonna get right into what that is. Okay, so American Dance Movement is an organization that is committed to increasing and improving the access to dance education in the United States. And thanks to TikTok, $100,000 will be donated to the American Dance Movement on December 1st. And with that, $10,000 will be given to 10 different dance schools throughout the country. So if you know me, you know that I've been dancing my entire life, and I'm so thankful to be able to give back the community that made me the person that I am. You guys have no idea how insane this is to me, so thank you.
Beats! Oh, for real? They say Rico put-